Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
미안하군.
Which means,
I'm sorry in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
미안하군. 미안하군. 미안하군.
One more time.
미안하군. 미안하군. 미안하군.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.